Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Fuzzy Ferret Farm in Stardew Valley. There we go. Ooh, we have got some grape jelly. Why is that in there? I have no idea. Let's pop another grape in there, shall we? We'll just start working through the... Oop, no. Damn it. Oh, wait. Before I do anything else, let's actually move you. This is good timing. Very good timing. Let's have these over here in the kitchen. It makes a lot more sense to me for them to be there. And I can go back there. Perfect. Right, bump. Okay, let's have a look at the television. Oh, Queen of Sauce. Glazed yams. It's yam season, and what better way to enjoy these delightful tubers than by slathering them in sweet, sticky glaze. You'll need a nice ripe yam and a whole bunch of sugar. Now, here's how you do it. You've learned how to cook glazed yams. Marvelous. And the fortune teller. Oh, neutral today, okay. It's an improvement. It's going to be clear and sunny all day tomorrow. Very well. We could make another sashimi, which I shall make, and I shall be very happy with it. And with that, we are leaving. Okay, no mail today. I'm a little bit sad, honestly. I feel a little bit lonely. I've grown too used to people always wanting to send me mail. I'll grab you, and you as well. There we go. Right then, let's drop off one or two items. That can go in there, that can go in there, and this. Oh, you know what? We're not actually that far away from having enough for a barn. Tempted. Super duper tempted. I'll be honest with you. Super duper tempted. Let's get all of these done. Alright, well, we've got a number of things that we need to do today. First and foremost, we need to harvest. Let's grab everyone. Also, let's light that fire back up again. There we go. All of these, all the way along, all the way. Don't worry, Colin, you get another pass. For today, at least. Maybe even tomorrow, if you play your cards right. Hello, caryards. Let's grab all of these delicious-looking eggs. Oh, only three today. Only three. Right, let's pop that in there and let the girls out so they can enjoy the sun. And primarily the grass. No awesome new things, alas. Now, let's have a look. 370. Very well, very well, very well. Now, oh, no, I don't want to eat the eggplant. Thank you very much. No, I still don't want to eat the eggplant. Now, the thing that I'm considering doing is if we do go for a barn, then I'm going to need to clear some room for it ahead of time. And I'm wondering where I would put the barn. You know what? I'm actually thinking I might pop it down nearer to the bottom right, just so I can start making use of more of the space on my farm. I know there's a lot to be said about keeping everything fairly close together so that you find it much easier to do all of your chores all morning. However, that is a little bit boring if you ask me. And yeah, what I could do is I could go ahead, go down there, get a bunch of stuff scythed away, so any grass that would have been destroyed by the barn can be moved. I want to keep a fair amount of grass though, because, you know, obviously once I've got cows, I'm going to need a lot of grass for them to eat. Hello. So, yes, I think this would be the best course of action for today. I mean, it does depend a little bit on how expensive it is. I believe it's something like 300 wood, 150 stone, somewhere in that region. I could be a little bit off, though. If it's like 450, I'm not sure we're going to be ending up getting a barn today. Simply because that would be an awful lot of money to spend. And I would have to spend it on it in order to get that. There we go. All of that is done. Now we've just got the corn to water, which is... It feels a lot easier. And you know what it probably is? I was going to say that generally I am still watering things with all three tiles, so it can't be that much easier. But it probably is because I have to do far less walking around. Additionally, in response to my concern over scything near my chickens. I've been told, no, doesn't matter. Does not matter in Stardew Valley. They have no sense of self-preservation. And so, yeah, you can swing your scythe with reckless abandon around your chickens. It's fine. They don't particularly mind. I think we're going to sell all those, honestly. Yeah, I think we're going to sell all of these. Right, let me have a quick gander. How much have we got? I really want to get another sprinkler. I may even buy some gold. Ugh, so many things to buy. So many, many things to buy. But first and foremost, you know what? Since I have to walk down this far anyway to get to my grapes, how about we just scythe this area clear, like so, and then we're good. I think that will work particularly well. Yes, I think that will be fine, in fact. I'll grab all of these. I'll carry them out with me because I'm going to be heading into the... I'm going to be heading down to the merchant today since it's a Sunday. Honestly, if it weren't for the fact that I really do want to get around a bit today, I would have gone and grabbed Rasmodeus a gift. Because today is one of the best days to go. When, Friday and Sunday, yeah. Head down to the merchant. Go give Rasmodeus a gift. Here you go. I love presents, thank you. You're welcome, Jazz. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, I messed up again. See, I've never noticed you mess up. Except when I'm talking to you. Ooh, Tree of the Winter Star. Yeah, actually, I'm going to purchase that. I will purchase it. And that Rick Rose is worth 4,000. No, it's still worth 4,000. It was worth 4,000 before. Yams, 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 and yams. Am I growing yams? I really can't. I can't remember if I've got any yams growing. And I don't need a peach. However, I'm going to buy it. Because something is telling me that that is something that Robin likes, and it is her birthday today. My plan was to go to Gus and purchase a meal from Gus. I don't yet have the sort of ingredients required to be able to make people all of the cakes all of the time. Okay. I think this is the cutscene that everyone in the comments has been wanting me to watch forever. Hi Shane, you look unusually happy today. This is a good cutscene already. You're right, I haven't felt this light since I was a kid. Oh, wonderful. Let me guess. Gus had a cleaner sale on canned beer. Oh, that face. Good one. No, actually, I've been drinking sparkling water instead of beer, and I feel great. Well done, Shane. I'm glad I didn't buy you a beer recently. You know, I sometimes forget that I really do have friends, people that care about me. And it's okay for me to rely on them. It doesn't make me weak. Wow. This is a very good cutscene. He looks sharp. I'm gonna take a swig of tea. Hi, Jazz. I've got something for you. She loves presents. These are real bunny jewel slippers! Wow. That was kind of cute. But these are so expensive. How did you afford them? I've cut back on an expensive habit. I have a lot more spending money now. To be fair, considering those beers cost like 400 gold, yeah, I'm not at all surprised. Not at all surprised. Hey there, it's good to see you. Thank you very much. I am in the market for a heater. Thank you. Got the wood on me, good. Hey, Shen. I think I might be gaining weight. Well, don't worry. Your body's probably just adapting. It suddenly had its beer umbilical cut. Though, in all honesty, beer is the thing that'll make you gain weight. But the body can react in very odd ways when it's suddenly surprised by something. Don't worry about it. Oh, worry. And ask Alex for tips on working out. My eyesight may be poor, but my nose hasn't failed me yet. Are you saying I smell? I can smell fallen leaves and mushrooms. It reminds me of the forests I used to play in this. Okay. You're forgiven for the thing you didn't do. What should I do tonight? I was thinking about dyeing my hair again. What do you think? I do like your hair the way it is, but why not blonde? How about a bubblegum pink? I wonder, would this actually, would she change the color? Yeah, you could go black. I don't know, it's kind of a cliche, but sure. I guess that's a pretty safe choice, huh? Yeah, it is pretty safe. Should have gone for bubblegum pink, clearly. I'll think about it. Does anyone have an extra earth crystal lying around? Demetrius. Yes, I do, in fact, have an extra earth crystal lying around. Hello, Pierre. Pierre, I've got a special something for you. My man, here we are. That's very kind of you. I like this. I know you do. That's why I give it to you. All right, let's have a chat. Nope. All right, I'm going to grab some yam seeds, you know? I think I need 10 yams, ultimately. I'm not going to use them yet. I'm simply purchasing them because later on I should be able to plant them in the greenhouse. That's good enough for me. Thank you very much. Hey, Caroline. Today I just think I'm going to relax. Well, I'm glad. I think that would be really good for you. Right. Well, actually, no, I'm going to have to swing by home to pick up that earth crystal. Diamond Blast. What are my quests at the moment? Delivery. Yeah, that's the only one I really need to worry about. Fish casserole. Mysterious key. 10 beets. No, not 10 yams. Damn it. Drat. Oh, well. I can still grow them in the greenhouse. It's fine. Right, so I'm going to go back. We will... Oh, there's a forage item there. I'm not going to rush to grab it. I'm starting to worry a little bit about time, honestly. Right, we need to do a quick bit of organizing. We'll drop that off. Earth crystal. Okay, good to go. Yes, I'm carrying my Christmas tree with me. I mean, my winter star tree with me. Rose by any other name. Haha! You thought you had escaped my gaze. Alas, no! Oh, it was just clay, never mind. Okay, well, moving on. Ooh, grab you. I mean, that one was on the way. Also, I'm going to Robin's, where I'm possibly going to have to buy a load of wood, so this actually makes a lot of sense. But I can only have enough time to grab one of them. There is not enough time to grab two. Not without risking the shop being closed by the time I get there. Okay, right then. I have got some things. Hi, Robin. Have a nice walk? Yes, I did, actually. Thank you very much for asking. You apparently don't have anything to say now. Well, dread. Okay, I need to construct farm buildings, I think. 350 wood, 150 stone. Fine. Just need to shop, then. Just a little bit. We just need 6 stone. Unfortunately, an awful lot of wood. Let's go for this. And pomp, there we go. We've still got plenty of money. Right, construct farm buildings. I would like a barn. Yes, please. Oh, this is grand. We're making some progress. Making some good progress today. And now I've got to find my little spot where I was going to plonk it down. I think around here would do. And I can have a little fence going out to the side. Should I put it down here, maybe? No, I think here is fine. Plop it right there. Hopefully that will block movement to the side there. Okay, I'll start working on your new barn first thing tomorrow morning. Now, I forgot to go to the saloon to check, and it's too late now. I hope you like peaches. Kind of squinting. A birthday gift? That's very kind of you. I love it. Ha-ha! My memory is not bad. Well, it is bad. It's just bad some of the times. So it isn't bad right now. And I'm very glad about that. Wow, really? Hi, Aavak. I was just cleaning some dust off my saw. Okay. Have you ever made anything out of wood, Aavak? Yes. I mean, personally, I have. Great. then this blueprint should be a piece of cake for you. I think we've become good enough friends that I can trust you with my carpentry secrets. Here, let me show you the blueprints. Secret stash. Learn to craft the flute block and drum block. Fantastic. You can use these to get creative on your farm. It feels good to be able to decorate your house with things you've made yourself. That is very true. Very, very true. Where is your husband? Where is your husband? Perhaps out by the mine. If I were a scientist, considering data, I would either be by the mine, or I would be by... Hey, Linus. I would be by the fountain in the community square. Would you like some sashimi? This is a great gift. Thank you. You're welcome. Here you go, Demetrius. Oh, you brought me the item I asked for. I really appreciate it. Let's see. Here's what I owe you. Thank you. Did you know that my wife hates stone? She finds it absolutely revolting. I learned that one the hard way. How? What? I don't even want to know, actually. After some consideration, I don't want to know. It's only 4:40, but I'm very low on energy. I could swing by the bar and then jump down into the mines, I guess. It's not like I can go to Clint at the moment. And I can always use the mine carts now to rapidly get back home. So, yeah, sure. Okay, we'll do that. I think that won't be a problem. Ah, really, really looking forward to getting that mine, the side of the barn set up. I'm going to need another heater, though. Poop. Hadn't thought about that one. Oh, well. Time to jump into the pool. Plop. It's not a pool, it's a bath. Time to jump into the bath. Let you in on a tiny little secret. The house that I'm really hoping that I get has a sauna in it. It would be the first time I've ever lived in a place that had its own sauna. That would be pretty awesome. I'm trying not to get too hopeful, though, because I've got to wait for them to look through my references and decide whether they want to rent to me, and there may be competition, or maybe they'll want to rent someone else more. So, yes. But I really, really, really want it. Not just because of the sauna. It's a very nice house. But the sauna certainly helps. Right. Let's head off to the mines, and hopefully we'll be able to get some progress down there. Yes, actually, if we can make enough progress to get to level 80, that's where gold starts showing up. So it may be worth doing that rather than going for some copper. I mean, copper would be useful still, certainly. But yeah, I think heading down would be nice. However, there is one wee problem that we have that I haven't addressed. And I probably should. Let me just dump everything in there and then just grab only the things I want to bring with me. And there we go. And that is that, unfortunately, at the moment, I do not have... I haven't got the copper that I need to set up the silo. I really want 3 as soon as possible. Additionally, if I go down into the gold area, will I have the means to actually get gold? I can't remember if I need a higher quality pickaxe than I've got. There's the way down, but I had noticed a little bit of iron down here. Actually, a fair bit of iron. Never mind, we'll grab all of that, and there's tear there. Ah, you know what? Fine. I will take it all. That's right. Nope. You must all die. Sorry, but it's true. Death to you all. The other thing is that I haven't yet gotten the dwarf scroll. And that is a problem, because you seem to get a dwarf scroll on each... there are, like, 4 distinct level ranges where you're likely to find a dwarf scroll. And there are 4 of them. And, for example, if I want to get dwarf scroll 2, there are certain best places for me to go to try and get it. And if I'm go beyond that level, and I think I already have, then it's very unlikely that I'm going to find it. So that's a bit of a pain, to be honest. I think Dwarf Scroll 2 ended up being the one that I was waiting on the first series as well. I just made rapid enough progress that I didn't have enough digging around on the other levels in order to try and find it. Alright, well, let's continue on downwards. Well, there we go. I'm really eager to get to the lower level right now. That's my primary goal at the moment. And I'll grab odds and sods around the places I go. But getting down to level 80 is really the main focus for me right now. And then, both of you, together. Thank you. Oh, no. Wrong way. Ah, no. Why? Why do I fail at life so hard? Alright, here we go. Let's take you down. It's 10 o'clock. I only need to find the way down. All I need. Let me down. I wish to vacate the premises. I don't want to have to kill you, but you're chasing me. Brought it on yourself, really. If it was that one rock at the top that I needed to get the stairs, I'll be a little bit annoyed. Ah, oh, thank goodness. Here we are. Ha ha! We've got the Firewalker boots. Let's have a look at these. Firewalker boots, +3 defense, +3 immunity, significantly better. And now we need to head back up. So leave the mine. Go grab our stuff. If we can pick it all up. We can, because we've got a gigantic backpack. And then to the bus stop. There we go. Not a bad day's work, if you ask me. And I'm going to use up the remainder of my energy. Ooh, it's 11 o'clock, and I still haven't watered the grapes. So I'm going to rush in and try and get that sorted. That should probably be my focus right now. There we go. Of course, pop in some of the iron there. Drop things off, if I can. Yep. Anything else? Oh, I can't fit her in there now. Well, drat. You're coming with me. You're going to have to go somewhere else, I'm afraid. Go grab you. Close the door. However, I'm going to place the heater in here first. I'll put the heater up here this time. There we go. North Star. Right, now we've got to quickly get down and hopefully get all of the watering done in time. We have got our watering can, so that's fine. I'm trying to decide whether I'd actually prefer to have the sprinklers down here or up top where I do the morning crops. I mean, it would help, certainly, to get the morning crops done a little bit faster. I'd be leaving the house with more energy. But it wouldn't necessarily stop me from having these mad rushes in the evening, trying to water all my crops. Because I spent too long in the mine. Which I am want to do, let's be honest with ourselves. It's something that I do fairly frequently. Ooh, I'm going to have to start thinking about how I'm going to set this area up. Now, one of the barns I'm going to want to isolate because I'm going to have pigs in it. And I'll want to isolate it so that it's a lot easier for me to find the truffles that the pigs dig up. Otherwise, I'll be looking all over the place and might not find them. Right, okay. There's a little bit of everything done. Is there anything else I want to store? That was the wrong chest. No wonder. Let me sort that out. Actually, it's not too bad. Leave me alone! Damn it. Nope, we're good. I think I got enough time to quickly drop off the wild honey. Wasn't quite in range of the plant, of the flower. We'll get rid of the mayo and then duck into our house. Ooh, wine. Marvelous. Let's get some melon wine going. Go. We'll also drop that off. And sure, I think we're... Oh, you know what? I should put up some of those decorations again.
on the morrow. Right, time for sleeps. Now that we've got plenty of room in the house. Not a great day, at least from the produce bin, but a very good day in terms of what I sold to Pierre. Very good day indeed. There we go. Okay, pale ale done. We can give that one to Pam. There we go. Let's check on the TV. What's the what Stardew Valley got for us for today then? In terms of living off the land, we have got fish focus, walleye. You can find this fish on rainy evenings during the fall and winter. It can be found in any freshwater location. And the real one we're interested in is fortune. What is Pelican Town's fortune? That's my fortune. Mildly perturbed. What? Fall has just been horrible for us. It's not usually this bad. It's going to be cloudy with gusts of wind. Almost good. That is almost what we want. We want it to be rainy. But that one's close. Close-ish. There we go. No, I don't want to put that up. But I will put up the shield. Shield can go there, I suppose. There we are. Okay. Right. Well, I should have moved that, really, shouldn't I? Thinking about it. What a derp. Oh, well. Let's drop that in there. Have I got anything else I want to... you know what? Yeah, I'm actually going to sell that one. Simply... find out how much it's worth. All right then. Oh, here we go. Sweet gem berries. Fantastic. Now, for those who have been telling me to take my ancient fruit to the statue in the forest, first and foremost, well done. You know kind of what's up, because I don't believe I've actually talked about the way the statue works. My bad on that one, so this is my official apology for that. However, you weren't thinking quite right about it. Unfortunately, the statue is looking for sweet things, and the ancient fruit isn't sweet. It's very valuable, but it's not sweet. However, what we've just grown is very sweet. Its description is by far the sweetest thing you've ever smelled. So, we are going to be taking that into the forest today. Damn it, I'm watering everything that I don't mean to water. Oh well. But that was good. We got all of that done actually in pretty good time, to be perfectly honest. What we may be able to do now is get a few... well, just four seeds that grow... Well, it would have to be something that grows in 4 days. That's very unlikely. I'll be honest with you. It's super unlikely that we're going to get anything that grows that quickly. Might be able to find something. I'll have a look, certainly. But I'm not going to be holding my breath on that one. I don't think we're going to get anything else to grow in those spots, even with the speed grow. Because it only knocks off 10%. So it's not going to make enough of a difference for us. Oh, there we are. I really do kind of wish we had the scarecrow, the winter scarecrow, but a little bit too expensive. For me. Have a poke in here. No, nothing. Drat. Oh, well. We'll get that in a little while, I guess. I mean, now that we've got a barn, that is a huge thing for us. Oh, well, we'll have a barn in 2 days. But getting that barn up and running means that we may, in winter, finish off our greenhouse. Which would be a massive, massive deal for us. There we go. And get these done. Good boy, Snufkin. I mean, Leafin, not Snufkin. Ah! Too used to it. Too used to calling you Snufkin. But now we can make the flute block or the drum block. Just requires 2 copper ore, which is actually quite nice. How much are the totems? 1 hardwood, 1 honey, 25. But that's actually not that bad. We might be able to just get that going. I will consider it. Now, if I were to go to bed at around 6 p.m, there would be a small chance that we would get a large egg. It would be a small chance, but it would be there. Might be worth us looking into. Because once we've got that large egg, then... Oh, we won't get that one. It would have to be a brown large egg. Then we would get this done. We need a large milk to get that one done. Or just a regular duck egg. Honestly, I fancy that it's probably more likely that we're going to get the duck egg to finish off that side. Robin should be down there, just hammering away. Okay, let's grab a little bit of everything. New. Now, what I could do is, since I want to go to the Lost Woods, yeah, I should probably grab Rasmodius a present on the way, I think. The other thing I want to do is swing by Clint and buy up some ore. I mean, I've kind of got everything I want. Cows are a little bit more expensive, so I might want to... I might want to save my money for that, but I'm really quite tempted, really very tempted to go and buy gold ore. Something I think I'm going to have to just keep thinking about for now. But I'm sorely tempted to do that. Sorely tempted. Right, I'm going to sell some of the expensive produce here. The gold star produce and the silver. You don't need to be carrying it around. Okay, we are, in fact, going to go and head out to Clint's and see about buying some more. I want those sprinklers. Quite badly. Right. Oh, no, the wrong one. I need to go to town. There we go. Clint, my fine man. I require your assistance. Yep, I'm a blacksmith. I like this dialogue. My father was a blacksmith. My grandfather was a blacksmith as well. And yes, my great-grandfather was also a blacksmith. Fantastic. Right, I would, first and foremost, like to process these geodes. See what? Wow, okay, that was amazing. For 25 gold, getting 3 gold pieces, fantastic. And 5 coal, fantastic. All right, I'm rather happy with that, actually. To give you an idea how much that saved me, that is 1,200's worth of gold ore. This is a pretty penny as well. That's 750. And I got each of them for 25, respectively. So, yeah, very much worth it. Now, I believe I've got 3 bag at home. So this gives me 2 gold, which would... Ooh, let me just have a quick look. Seed maker takes gold, doesn't it? Yes. It would be so much worth it. So worth it. So I could get a seed maker and another sprinkler. I would like another mayo machine, so copper would be worth me getting. The worm bin would be worth getting. Oh, there's so many things that I want to get. But I think getting enough copper to make... let's grab... There we go. I'll make us a bunch of copper ore. I'll get enough for a silo. And then 1 bar to make the mayo machine. I think that'll work out well for us. Right, take me straight back. We're going to quickly go and get these smelting. Have I still got it? Yes, I do. Fantastic. And some more stones. Then, I'll grab you since I am now around this way. We'll go ahead and get the gold smelting and the copper smelting. Gold takes a little bit longer. Each of the ores takes a little bit longer than the previous level of ore. You know what? Sure, I'll actually get one of each type smelting just because that'll be funny. Go there, and go there. drop that off. I should have spoken to Gunther. Damn it, I got distracted by how happy I was about this. Oh well, we'll see if I can make it back to Gunther in time. We will see. Hey, Robin. Don't work too hard now. Especially since you won't let me bring you any tea. It's folly. Folly to work that hard. You know what, let's pop back in and see how people are doing. Hello? No one's around. Fair enough. Moving on then. Right. First portal call. We're going to go to the woods. I'm going to gather up a bunch. Ooh. Drat Diamond Blast. I do not have a sweet pea on me. Sorry, Jazz. I know you like presents. I would have brought you one had I just been better organized. Right. Now then. Ooh. That doesn't show up quite as often. I love the leaves in here and this sort of like little sparkly pollen. Though I suspect that if you were in a place with a pollen sparkle, that is not a good sign. It's probably not safe. Probably very unsafe, in fact. No. Being lazy. Leave me alone. There we go. Grab you as well. Right, here we are. I hadn't actually looked at this because I already knew what it did and I didn't think to. But old Master Cannoli, still searching for the sweetest taste. Now, here we go. A sweet gem berry. Now, that honestly looks evil, not good. But we get something good out of it, I believe. There we go. If you activate the statue again, you get a star drop. And a permanent increase to your energy. You found a star drop. It's strange, but the taste reminds you of tea. Your maximum energy level has increased. Da 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 da. Fantastic. I think it eventually stops having glowy red eyes. Which is, I guess, a shame in a way. Because it gives it a lot of character. But at the same time, it is pretty evil looking right now. Right. Okay. Oh, let's see Rasmodius. Since I have these essences, I may as well use them. Let's go and visit Rasmodius, and then following that, yeah, off to see if we can get into the Sea Clint. Ah, this is imbued with potent arcane energies. It's very useful for my studies. Thank you. You're welcome, Rasmodius. Let's actually check on your... Still don't have a single heart with Rasmodius. Wow. Then I talk to Rasmodius so infrequently that I imagine some of his friendship decays. Wow, really? I cast it too far? There we go. Let's see what we get. What are the spirits of the lake going to reward us with today? They're going to reward us with a perfect smallmouth bass. Thank you very much, spirits of the lake. We're going to make our way on. Ooh. Hiya. Haley's too involved with her camera to notice you. Maybe this will get her attention? Oh my god, this is my favorite thing! Aha! Oh, we've gone back to being too involved. She's taking pictures of the sunflower now. I'm my own worst enemy, it appears. Scuppered my own plans. I only wanted to have a chat. Man. Oh well, we haven't had the opportunity to go and upgrade our fishing rod. Really should have done things in a bit of a better order. I should have gone straight from Clint to Gunther's, then down to Willy's, and then over to Rasmodius. I feel responsible for the health of this whole community. It's kind of stressful. It's a pretty small community, and I'm fortunate to be able to build a good relationship with my patients. I'm glad for that. Though I can appreciate it, must feel like a very heavy burden to know that you are responsible for keeping everyone fighting fit and healthy. Let's pop this one down here. Ooh, new reward. New achievement, treasure trove. Pop. There we go. And what's the reward today? We've got a rare crow. fantastic. We've got many Recros now. Hello, Elliot. Come visit me if you need a break from your labours. I'm usually at my house, except when you're in the library. Very well, Elliot, I shall do just that. I won't do today, because obviously I know you're in the library, but I will in the future come and visit you at your house. Though I am rather fortunate in that my labours tend to be quite pleasant. I don't feel particularly worn down by them. I mean, they're hard, but it's the sort of rewarding hard. There we go. Oh, you know what? Is Willy out here fishing? Yes, of course he is. Have you had much luck in the local waters? You look like you could be a strong angler if you set your mind to it. I have, in fact, had quite a lot of luck, as it happens. There we go. So much random junk in my inventory. No, I don't really have anything to offer you, I'm afraid, Abigail. You know, I could actually see myself becoming a farmer someday. But how would that happen? Oh, you. I can't help but smile when cheeky, awkward... Oh, wow, there's a lot of coral over here today. There we go. Oh, and some more wiggly worms as well. Not a bad day, and a fishing spot as well. Even with a big backpack, I'm not sure I'm going to have enough room for all of this. Oh, okay. Well, I might if that's all I get. Ooh, treasure. Really want this treasure. No. Oh, damn it. I kind of needed you to not be as cooperative there in order to get the treasure. Damn, and blast. When I don't want you to struggle... I'll end up, like, catching a legendary fish or something. Something way too capable. And when I actually do want you to give me a little bit of space so I can pick up treasure, you practically won't want to attach yourself to the hook. There we go. Ooh, an albacore. Ah! I had no idea what was going on there. There we go. Okay. See, you would have been great with that treasure. Genuinely. Oh, you are all over the place, though, aren't you? Well, there's no treasure here, so I actually do want to catch you. So, by all means, hug the hook, rub it on your eyeballs, do whatever you need to do. Really? Well, you can go straight in the... I'll sacrifice a sardine. And with that, we're going to leave. I know that just made quite a few people's brains hurt, because I'm actively leaving bubbles. But it's just turned 8 p.m. and I would actually like to hit the sack a little bit earlier today than usual, if I can. Just to minimize the mood decrease that the animals receive. There's not too much I want to do, really. So I'm going to get home, go water the grapes, then tuck into bed, right sharpish. Also, I'll probably replace one of the scarecrows with this rare crow. And there we go. Right, I'm going to need to drop off my spoils. There we go. And you as well. We actually got some really good forage today. Some really, really good forage, to be fair. Right, let's get that recycled. Pick up this. And get the next bar going. Go grab the mayo. Check on the girls, make sure they're all in bed. Yep. Right. We want the quality sprinkler, so I just need some of my refined quartz for that. I actually probably won't end up getting to bed in a reasonable time frame, I'm afraid. Especially if I bang my head against the wall like that. Ah, no! Really? You have made a mess of my path. I won't forgive you. This shall not be forgotten. Right, you're coming with me. And this is going down. There we go. Poor Robin. Beautifully working away there. Thank you, Robin. And my cows thank you, too. My cows that I haven't got yet. But they will thank you retroactively. There we are. But I think I will end up popping the sprinkler down up near the chicken coop rather than down here by the grapes. Simply because this area with trellises would probably benefit more from having one iridium sprinkler servicing all of the plants rather than regular sprinklers here and there. I'd also need to plan it out a little bit better as well if I wanted regular sprinklers. I'm a little bit undecided about it all, really. Right, there we go. Also, I'm going to need... I've got the copper on me. Why didn't I bother getting that going? I don't have enough coal now. There we go. Right, so, first and foremost, let's get you done. Then I'm going to want an earth crystal, stone and wood. Have I got enough to make it? Yes, I do. Fantastic. Right, I will place this down right there. And I will place this one down up by the chicken coop. Perfect. Okay, we are going to be heading to bed, I think. Well, actually, no. First, we're going to be getting this going. Oh, no coal. Now to coal. I feel that today's episode has seen an awful lot of progress, despite my rambling commentary. Yes, I am completely aware that my mind has just been all over the place today. And for no particularly good reason. I can't even say that there's a reason for it. Just maybe I'm just a little bit tired. It does happen now and then. I'm sorry for it, but oh well. And wow, we're getting through that super fast. We're going to have all the copper we need for the silo tomorrow. And we're not going to be able to get Robin to do it because she's working on the barn. That's bad timing. Wow, 4,000? And Melon Wild made a decent chunk of that. Pale Ale, 300 gold. Very, very nice indeed. Okay, not bad at all. Fall continues to be a very, very profitable season for us. But with that, we're going to be wrapping up this episode. Ooh, I've got some more jellies. Which means I'm going to be able to move those preserved jars in the next episode. But that is going to be it from me. So thank you very much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. And remember to like if you liked and sub if you haven't. But until next time, do take care, everyone.